I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Because that's only the USA.
Right.
We're talking about the whole world.
Mauricio, what do you make of Deontay Wilder telling Anthony Joshua to take $50 million and let's split it halfway? Will the WBC champion Wilder fight Joshua, do you think?
No, not halfway. They offered him $50 million for Joshua.
Right.
Yeah, it's true.
Take it and do the fight.
Maybe more, if it does more. 50% of whatever it does.
Yeah, there's an upside.
I mean, I think it's they can do it immediately. They should do
hopefully
it immediately. Hopefully.
What about Whyte? Why is Dillian Whyte not fighting? And why did you order the fight between?
Okay. Now you're joining the bandwagon.
No, I just read it. No, I saw what Michael Buffer tweeted out. I wanted to ask you.
But we have
Joshua Wilder,
we have reported this for months. Very simple.
Thank you so much.
Wilder was going to fight Ortiz. In order to make Wilder Ortiz, Bermain Stevern, who was the mandatory, was negotiated to do a final elimination with Brazil. That was the only way he would accept to participate and to allow Ortiz to fight Wilder. That happens like a month before, 3 weeks into it, Ortiz has a banned substance, so the fight is off. And then Stevern moves on to fight against Wilder. And a signed contract by Brazil was to fight in a final elimination. We had a legal complication, so his fight that he won was a final elimination. If Molina won, it was not a final elimination. It's a regulation, it's a legality that it's complicated. But we went out and we said it since day one. He won and he became the mandatory. Then after that, Dillian Whyte won the silver title and he defended the silver title and he's ranked number one by the WBC. So we are not in any way interfering with Dillian Whyte. None of his rights have been stepped on. The WBC considers him to be the number one challenger in the division. But Dominic Brazil won a final elimination and the mandatory status. So we just ordered Dillian Whyte to fight Ortiz in a final elimination, a high profile fight that would put him also as mandatory contender. The problem is they are claiming that they want to erase Brazil. So I understand his position, but the explanation, it has been clear since October of last year.
Thanks for clearing it up again.
But I hope that you guys follow, we publish every 3 months the status of each division, the one you asked me the other day. I mean, we've been doing that for 3 years. But the fans, and with all due respect, press, they get lazy and they don't want to read it or they don't want to do the research. But everything is public. And what they claim and they, no, it's here. And that, I feel very proud because we're the only one that do that. We publish the convention ruling and then what happens in that every division, which fights take place, which fall out, because some fighters are to participate in a final elimination, then they go out and move on. So we publish everything. But it's boxing. I'm bueno,
sir. How do
you go? You're not eating
yet? No, I'm good. I'm working. I'm good. I'll eat later. Thank you. I'm going to take a little break. We'll be back.
Okay.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.
take a step back.